There was great excitement in the Carioca Arena too when Brazil's Mayra Aguiar approached the mat for her bronze medal match. She'd lost in the semi-finals, so faced Cuba's Yelenis Castillo, who had come through the repechage. Aguiar also won bronze at the London Games and was expected to repeat that here. It only took her 16 seconds to score first with this throw. It didn't get Castillo's back firmly on the mat, so it only earned her a Yuko, which meant she won 1 point. But that was enough for the medal. She'd won her country's second judo medal of the Rio Games. German Luisa Malzahn faced Anna-Marie Valensek of Slovenia in the other bronze medal contest. With 90 seconds left, Valensek got her opponent in a strangle. Look at Malzahn's face as Valensek tugged her opponent's robe around her neck. The referee saw that Malzahn's health was in danger and so stopped the fight. Malzahn recovered quickly, but it was Valensek who took the medal. To the gold medal match, and the USA's Kayla Harrison was aiming to defend her Olympic title. She faced Frenchwoman Audrey Chaumeau, who benefited from greater support in the crowd. Chaumeau appeared tired. Her overcautious start got her two warnings, known as shidos. Harrison had launched attack after attack, but it remained scoreless with seconds remaining. Finally, though, she outmaneuvered Chaumeau, who was forced to submit. Harrison was Olympic champion for a second time. She'd previously said she'll retire after the Rio Games. If so, she bows out in the best possible fashion. The USA's Kayla Harrison won gold, Audrey Chaumeau from France claimed silver, and the bronze medals went to Mayra Aguiar of Brazil and Slovenia's Anna-Marie Valensek.